Hey guys, it's Allie and welcome back to my channel. For today's video, I'm going to be recapping 2018. I know in my last video I said that I was thinking about doing a haul, but I thought it'd be kind of a boring video because I got a lot of clothes, and personally, like, if I went to watch a Christmas haul, I wouldn't just want to watch someone try on all their clothes. I would rather watch that if they just went shopping. So I decided to scratch that and just recap this year because I just started posting on this channel, so you guys haven't really gotten to know me or like what this year has brought for me, so I decided to let you guys in on that. So I'm going to kind of do this video in two ways. I'm going to be showing you some pictures and videos about this year, like what I did, but also on my iPad I'm going to be answering some questions about this year and for next year. So I will insert the pictures and videos so you guys know what I'm talking about, obviously. My year started exactly like this at my best friend Colin's house. We went to his house for a little New Year's party. We honestly just like played Wii the whole time. His girlfriend was there, one of his other friends, and my other best friend Daryl was there. And so this is the first picture Daryl and I took right as the ball dropped and the new year started. After that, it was just kind of random school moments, nothing too important. The next most significant thing that happened was my grandpa was in the hospital during this time, and January 16th, he did die. It was kind of from a whole bunch of things that was causing him to be sick. He did smoke a lot, so that was a pretty big factor to the whole thing. I do love and miss him very much. I think about him every single day, but I knew it was his time to go. Shortly after that, one of my other best friends, Ashley, and I went shopping for our Winterfest dresses, and we did find them, so here is that picture. And then the next thing is my family goes to Cancun, Mexico. Well, probably not anymore because the timeshare ended. My grandma had a timeshare. And so last February was the last time I was able to go. So I brought Ashley with me and it was really, really fun for me because I was never able to bring a friend before. And it was her first time leaving the country. So here are some pictures and videos from that. Technically, I should not be swimming, but I... Right after Mexico was Winterfest, and I went with my two best friends, Ashley and Mackenzie. So I will insert a few clips from that night. It was nothing too special, honestly. We spent a lot of it crying in the bathroom for no reason other than it was just not as fun as we hoped. But getting ready together is always our favorite part, and we always have a lot of fun doing that. The next most significant thing that happened was I got my prom dress for my junior prom. This was my first prom, obviously, so I was very excited, and I really, really loved my dress last year, and it makes me so excited talking about it for this year's prom. One of my favorite memories from 2018 was I did my first musical, which was The Addams Family. One of my second favorite memories of 2018 was going to state for forensics. For those of you who do not know what forensics is, it's basically like a public speaking type of thing. My group and I, we did a piece, did the piece, Wonder. It's a great book, great movie. If you haven't read or watched it, I would definitely recommend. And we got silver at state and we were super proud. State was held in Madison, and it was my first time in Madison, and it was an amazing time, and I'm so excited. I hope I get to go to state this year with my group. The two girls that I was with last year, and Mackenzie, the two girls graduated, so now we got Ashley to join, so it's the three best friends. I do plan on having them on this channel at some point, just so you know, and I'm sorry, like, there's a lot of people that I'm talking about and it can get confusing, but I think the pictures will help a lot. Then we have prom. I thought I was gonna have a terrible time, honestly. Getting ready just wasn't great. I thought I looked terrible, but I actually ended up having a really good time, so I will put in some videos and pictures from that. The school year had to come to an end last year, and I had to watch all of my really great friends graduate. I was really good friends with a lot of the seniors, including one of my best friends who's also my neighbor. We have been friends since I was like four. Her name's Katie. Yeah, I was really upset, but I'm also really happy for her because I know she's having a great time in college.
Congratulations to Marinette High School's class of 2018. 3, 2, 1.
This summer I did get my senior pictures taken, so I can put a few of those in. That was a really great experience. The two girls that were in my forensics group that graduated, their dad took my senior pictures and he did so amazing. And so yeah, here are some of those. Highlight of my summer was going to Summerfest with my friend Katie. We saw one of my favorite artists, Halsey, and we got to watch Logic as well, and also NF. It was just a really great experience overall, besides the fact that it was 97 degrees like the whole day, and by the end of it we were dead. But I'm really hoping I can go to Summerfest and see some people perform this year.
Gangsta swish sound you have ever heard. Are you ready? Oh, it's my turn. Okay.
Started hanging out with Owen, my boyfriend. We weren't dating at the time, obviously. Late this summer, I also started my first senior last, which was my last year of cheerleading. I have done that all throughout high school, and it was very, very bittersweet. So I'll put in some moments from cheer that are my favorites from this year. I had my last first day of school. I turned 17 this year. Yes, I am pretty young. I turned 17 my senior year. So around September and October, my mom did get diagnosed with breast cancer. Kind of a late birthday present for me was my 21 Pilots concert, but because my mom got diagnosed with breast cancer, she was not able to go with me anymore because she was getting a surgery. So I went with Owen, and it was honestly the best concert I've ever been to. To December, the last month of 2018. The first weekend of December, my school did, my choir did our madrigal, which is basically a medieval dinner theater thing. So that is it for pictures and videos from the year, and now I will answer some questions about this past year and what I want for next year. Well, 2 years ago I was in kind of a rocky relationship, and I think this year I really thought about it a lot, and I obviously realized it then because I got myself out of it, but I really realized that that is not what I deserved, and I kind of have been trying to treat myself better, like not really break myself down all the time, as sad as that sounds. But so basically this year I've been trying to realize my self-worth. Lately, my mental health has been, a little bit down. I'm proud of myself for realizing I deserved a lot more than what I was getting. Owen played a huge part in that because he treats me really, really well, and he's kind of helped me realize like that is what I deserve, and it's just a really nice feeling. My mom being diagnosed with breast cancer, I mean, obviously that's a really hard situation, but especially because I wasn't doing the greatest this year, so it made it a lot harder, and I worry so much, and I've just been really worried about the whole thing, especially with her being like in surgeries and stuff, and with chemo, like I'm just really stressed out about the whole thing, and she is so positive about every single aspect of it, and I wish I could be like that. Ashley, Mackenzie, Colin, Daryl, and Owen, definitely they have been extremely helpful. They've been there for me throughout every single thing this year, and a lot of my family has been extremely supportive. I kind of make the same goals. I would love to work on myself a lot more. Like, I kind of skip over that one all the time because I am terrible, and I'm always like, no, I'm not going to be able to fix anything, but I really want to try to fix myself, especially because I'm going away to college. I'm not going to be home. I'm not going to be able to see every single person that I rely on every single day. I really need to learn how to cope with things a lot better and fix my mental health. So sometimes I think I just need to realize that I can come first, and that's not me being selfish, it's just me trying to be a happy person. I would like to be a lot healthier, like eating healthy, working out a lot more, because I'm kind of not. I feel like being organized is going to help me a lot because I'm kind of a neat person. Like, I like to clean things, I like to be organized, I like to have a plan, so I feel like that'll help me a lot, especially in college, and I need to learn a lot of those skills for college because I'm not gonna have someone to remind me what to do every single day. I mean, I'm not saying I'm a mean person, I just want to make sure I am being the kindest I can be to everyone all the time. I'm kind of negative, and like sometimes I think it's kind of funny, like whatever, but it really does bring me down a lot, so I feel like I really need to work on that. Also, I would like to make a more regular schedule of posting on this channel, because when I did YouTube back in middle school, like with my friends, it made me so, so happy at that age, and I really would like to see if it can bring me back there now, and just in a few years, if I want to look back and see what I was doing, I feel like this is a really cool way to do it. So that is it for this video. I really hope you guys enjoyed. I personally like watching recapping the year videos, so I thought it'd be really cool to make one. Like and subscribe, and I will see you guys next time.